Evolutionary researchers have discovered something that completely contradicts traditional views on how legs and land-dwelling animals developed, all because of an ancient fish called Tiktaalik. The creature lived 375 million years ago. It resembles a half fish, half crocodile, and had both front and hind legs, contrary to previous beliefs after its discovery in 2006. According to Live Science, these findings reveal that a key step in the evolution of hind limbs happened in fish, challenging previous theories that such appendages evolved only after the move to land. Professor Neil Shubin explains movable wrists and necks similar to our own evolved from Tiktaalik and its evolutionary ancestors.
What's exceptional about this is just how ordinary it is, in the sense that it's exactly the intermediate that you would likely predict. And the shape of the head, the proportions of the head, and the bones and so forth are very much like a land-living animal, and then other parts are fish-like.
Pretty cool, but when it comes down to it, Tiktaalik wasn't exactly a cuddly creature. The fish-croc hybrid was actually pretty creepy. It had a mouthful of sharp teeth and could grow up to 9 feet long as it hunted in shallow fresh water. In addition to both lungs and gills, its large pelvis aided in its mobility. A pelvis researchers compared to the African lungfish living today. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.